la cea de-a patra ediție și reprezintă runda finală de calificări pentru turneul final din Ungaria. Competiția se află sub egida Comitetului Tennis Europe și este organizată de Tennis Club Curtea de Argeș în colaborare cu Federația Română de Tennis. Welcome to Curtea de Argeș. Today begins the European Summer Cups Girls Under 16. We are now on its fourth edition here in Curtea de Argeș. And this tournament is the final round for the final competition in Hungary. The European Summer Cups Girls Under 16 is supervised by Tennis Europe and is organized by Tennis Club Curtea de Argeș in collaboration with Romanian Tennis Federation. Îi avem alături de noi pe domnul Ioan Cosma, director general, dr. Oscar Vania, Alexandru Schuster, director turneului, și domnul președinte Tennis Club Curtea de Argeș, domnul Gheorghe Borțan. We are honored to have the support of great people such as Mr. Ioan Cosman, General Director, Dr. Watker, România, Director Tournament, Alexandru Schuster, and President of Tennis Club Curtea de Argeș, Mr. Gheorghe Borțan. Bineînțeles, lucruri frumoase ca acestea nu ar fi putut organizate fără ajutorul sponsorilor, de aceea trebuie să mulțumim sponsorului principal, dar și celorlalți sponsori. Sponsorul principal al acestei competiții este Dr. Oetker România. Of course, this kind of event could not be possible without the support of our sponsor. We would like to thank our main sponsor, Dr. Oetker Romania, and all our other sponsors like Kershaw, Consiliul Local Curtea de Argeș, AS Travels, Steinel, ARC, Asociația Română a Cărnii, Consiliul Județean Argeș, BCD, Travel, Romania, Rureni, Erea, Hotel Camino, Lupa, GPS, Mistat, Păstrăvăria Brătioara, Posada și Vodafone. Acum vom avea jurământul rostit pentru oficial de Raluca Băcescu, pentru capitanul Germaniei Viradir și de jucători va fi rostit de Ana Blinkova.
In the name of all the officials, I promise that we shall officiate in these ITF junior team competitions with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them in the true spirit of sportsmanship.
Dear friends, I promise that we shall commit ourselves to ensuring that the spirit of sportsmanship, fair play and respect on and off the court is fully adhered to and upheld for the education of our players and the success of these ITF junior team competitions.
In the name of all the competitors, I promise that we shall take part in these ITF junior team competitions, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, in the true spirit of sportsmanship, fair play, and respect one another course. I promise that we shall commit ourselves to sports without doping and without drugs, for the glory of our sports and the honor of our teams.
Nu putem să avem această competiție fără sprijinul arbitrilor, the main referee, Sergiu Vlad and his team. Now let's see who are the players of this competition. First, Bulgaria, Petia Arshinkova, Elizabeth Danailova, Zinovia Vaneva and their coach Zlatka Petrova.
Thank you.
Germany team, Anna Gabrick, Katarina Gerlach, Lena Ruffer, and this coach Dirk Dier. Moldovia team, Anastasia Deciuk, Vlada Medkovaka, Alexandra Zdaychenko and their coach Gorban Yuri. Let's hear the Moldovia anthem. Daria Kukzer, Victoria Kulik, Karolina Silvanovic, and their coach Mikolaj Wegman. Let's hear the Poland anthem. Russian team, Anna Blinkova, Anna Kalinskaya, Alexandra Pospelova, and their coach, Mishkova Oksana. Let's hear the Russian anthem. Slovakia team, Tamara Kupkova, Victoria Kuzmova, Teresa Mikalikova and their coach Vladimir Habas. Let's hear the Slovakia anthem. And the Romanian team, Georgia Andreea Crăciun, Oana Gavrilă, Ioana Mincă, and their coach, Mihaela Buzărnescu. Let's hear the Romanian anthem.
I would like to say a warm welcome to all the competitors. And
vreau să mulțumesc tuturor participanților.
I would like to say thank you very much to Tennis Europe and for their trust. And of course, for us it's a great honor to organize the fourth time now the European Summer Cup Girls 16.
Vreau să mulțumesc și Tennis Europe pentru încrederea acordată.
Also, I would like to thank you to our sponsors, especially to our colleagues from Germany, the company Kärcher and Steiner. And what is very interesting, Dr. Oetker is present in all the countries. They are taking part in this competition.
Vreau să mulțumesc de asemenea sponsorilor din Germania, Steiner și Kärcher și colegilor noștri de la Dr. Oetker care au făcut posibil această competiție.
I would like to thank you to all the organizers, especially to my colleagues Alex Schuster and Mr. Portan, professor.
Vreau să mulțumesc organizatorilor, în special domnului Schuster și colegului meu, domnul Borțan.
Thank you for the referee.
Mulțumesc antrenorilor,
arbitrilor. And thanks all of you for coming to Curtea Dargeș. I wish you a nice tournament and good luck for everybody.
Și vă mulțumesc tuturor că ați venit la Curtea Dargeș. Vă urez noroc.